What's up, you guys? This is Mary with HPI High Priestess Intuition. Welcome, my current subscribers, and welcome, newbies. It's 8:53 a.m. It's my birthday, you guys. Tuesday, on the Tuesday, 7/25/23. I'm 40 today. What's up, you guys? I gotta hurry up because, but I did hear put them out now, but I gotta hurry up because I got a day today. So, not a bad day, but you know, it's already 9, so I need to get up and get going. So, I hope everybody's doing well. Okay, so what I was picking up is, and I heard was told to put them out now, so it's obviously important to put them out now. And I wasn't going to do one today because it's my birthday, but, you know, hey. Okay, so someone, a family, a toxic family, basically has been trying to, they knew about a femme energy's inheritance for a long time. So much so, they have been trying behind the scenes and using a community and other people to make her sick, her to make her sick, make her crazy, so they can gain conservatorship of her estate to prove why they should have control over the money, property, and assets. There was some kind of temporary order given in the past, I heard, by a judge in the past. But I heard the family used very unfair tactics to gain it. But the time, her time, time out is what I just heard. Time ran out just now. Time ran out. So the time has already ran out, or the time is about to ran out, or run out. I'm assuming it's already ran out. Her time ran out. So the time has already ran out, I'm assuming, on a lot of these situations, or the time is about to run out on some of the situations. But with the temporary order, I heard things are about to change in a huge way just now. Things are about to change in a huge way. And I heard one particular family member, it's a femme family member, she's very controlling, very domineering, and she's about to be very, very, very pissed. Because I heard she conspired with the femme family member's community in the past behind the scenes to try to make her crazy, to try to make her sick. And she conspired with a lawyer. I heard that just now. And she conspired with her dirty lawyer, a dirty lawyer in the past, to try to make all these things happen for you, femme. This resonates for you, but it didn't work. You're not sick. You're not crazy. And I heard you speak the truth. You speak the truth. And it pisses her off. But things are about to start going very downhill for the very controlling, domineering femme family member that basically knew about, you don't even know about this inheritance, all this money, property, assets, all these things, because this very controlling, domineering femme family member and other family members and other people have kept it strategically from you. So you don't know about this. But if you have been a MK Ultra'd in your community, or if people in your community have been trying to make you out like you're crazy, or if you've had people around you and you notice they didn't have the best interest in your best interest at heart, and they were trying to make you sick or ill or party, party, party all the time. I'm just saying, if you know you resonate over here, or you feel you do, I'm just being for real, okay? Or if you were gang stalked, like me, okay? But I heard things are about to start changing in a huge way. And also heard the feds are on this shit. I heard, and they're about to take some action. I heard they already are behind the scenes, but I heard shit's about to get real. I heard because, just now, because the femme family member, controlling, domineering family member, made it a big deal in the past. I heard a hidden camera was involved, and other people at one point were voyeuring you very heavily through a hidden camera in your home. I heard that you pay rent and mortgage for. I mean, I'm sorry, not rent. I heard that you pay mortgage for. For some of you, could have paid rent. I heard mortgage specifically. But so she basically did the most to you. She tried to make you sick. She tried to make you crazy. I did hear gang stalking was involved in there too just now. Gang stalking was involved in there, just like my situation. And the crazy, controlling, domineering, she has control right now of all this shit. But you don't know this, and you don't know any of this because she hasn't told you, because she likes it that way. Because she feels she has the upper hand with all this money, property, and assets. But really, does she have the upper hand? Because if you can go out and manifest yourself, you can go for do your own, and she's just a fucking thief, if anybody needs to hear that. I mean, yeah, it sucks this happened to you, but does she really have the upper hand? I'm just throwing that out there. You know what I'm saying? I heard somebody's getting a huge wake-up call. I'm serious. I wouldn't want to be known as the community thief from a family member. I wouldn't want to be known as a person that orchestrated a community and other people to gang stalk somebody. I wouldn't want to be known as that. I heard her reputation is about to decline in a huge ass way, and I heard she's about to be in serious legal trouble. So her reputation is about to decline in a huge ass way, and she's about to be in serious legal trouble. And other family members just now. And other family members. Well, I mean, this is like something you see on a movie. Except this really happened in real life. This is nutso. It was all over money, property, and assets. And like I said, but does she really, or the family really have upper hand if you can go out and manifest your own self? I mean, I'm just being for real. Not really, in my opinion. I just heard Earth Sign Masculine's getting a huge wake-up call. Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo, you're getting a huge wake-up call. I mean, I'm for real. I'm just being for real. I don't know how you're connected to the femme family member, Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo, Masculine, but I mean, I'm serious. This chickadoo is nutso. Really, truly nutso. All over money, property, and assets. That's yours. I heard she's told some people that she has given it to you in the past, but she hasn't. So just now, this crazy, controlling, domineering femme family member, whoever she is, sister, mother, aunt, whoever, however she resonates in here for you, she has told certain people, I heard certain people strategically, that she has given it to the money, property, or assets to you. But I heard she hasn't. I heard it's about to backfire on her and other things. So that's about to backfire on her and other things because she's a liar. And something to do with that temporary time frame thing, that's about to switch. And the feds are on her ass. And her family's ass. I mean, that's a lot. But I heard you're out of this. You're out of this. You just keep growing and manifesting yourself, ma'am. And this was very important to put out. So you play in how it resonates. And for newbies just joining, I have a lot of new newbies on my channel. Love you guys. Go scroll over to the community tab. If you want to, there's three main tabs of importance. The first one is videos. That's pre-recorded videos like this. Second one is live streams like I did last night. The third one is community tab. Go scroll over to the community tab and you click on community tab. I've got information, readings from other readers, information I put on there, pictures of me and my kids and etc. I posted last night about, or this morning, about the definition of a conservatorship. I feel that's very interesting. Read the requirements for the conservatorship. I think, well, I heard in here she was trying to gain conservatorship over you. So I think, obviously, she orchestrated all that shit. She knew about all this money is what I'm saying. She knew about all this money, property, and assets. Of course, you still have not been notified, and you don't know. For some, you might know inside yourself, but you actually have been notified in 3D. I think she went and premeditated all this. I heard it was premeditated just now. Oh, my God, yeah. It was premeditated. I think she went and knew about all this and strategically kept it from you and looked at all the requirements of a conservatorship. Read the requirements is what I'm saying. It's very important for this reading, in my opinion. Because if you read the requirements, what most of what she did to you behind the scenes and used a lot of other people to do it, she was trying to create those as a reality in the 3D so she could gain conservatorship over your ass. Read the requirements. I'm just being for real. It's on the community tab if anybody's interested, okay? This chickadoo is sicko, like mentally ill sicko. Hershey's about to ever regret she did this. And other family members. So the controlling, domineering femme family member and other family members about to ever regret they did this. I mean, that's what I imagine. I didn't have a vision about it or anything, but that's what I imagine. This chico is so, she premeditated it. I think she looked at the requirements and figured out what she needed to do behind the scenes and pulled up conservatorship definition. I pulled up the one for Alabama, but it could be any state, any area, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera. But she looked at the requirements for whatever state area she's in. And then she went and utilized other people, used other people behind the scenes to create those things in reality for you. To try to make you crazy. Try to make you sick. Read the requirements. I mean, I can't make it up. Fact, cold hard fact, read it. I have the Alabama requirements on the community tab. I just heard an Aquarius is about to be very publicly humiliated. A love vibrational Aquarius is about to be very publicly humiliated. So, Aquarius that does not treat people honestly, trust, suspect, morals, ethics, integrity, values, they're about to be very publicly humiliated. Well, I don't know what to say about that. I mean, raise your vibration and quit lying, cheating, stealing, etc., etc., etc. Aquarius? I just heard things are about to start shifting and shaping this week, soon and quickly, in very strange, unexpected ways for many people. Things are about to start shifting and shaping in very strange, unexpected ways, this week for many people soon. So I feel that can go in a good or a bad way. I heard for some it's good and for some it's bad. So for some of you guys it's good and for some of you guys it's bad. But shifting and shaping energy, shifting of the energy. Shifting of the world, the 3D reality. So I think a lot of you guys' 3D reality, everyday world, is about to shift and shape, either in a good way or a bad way. But it is about to change. All right. I love you guys. Everybody have a wonderful day. I got to get off of here. Namaste.